Downtown Albuquerque is the city's main attraction for nighttime entertainment and a hot spot for drinking.
Chaotic, very much so. We get tons and tons of people downtown.
Heath Shepherd is the general manager of the Carom Club. He can't escape the noise and fights.
It gets crazy down here. You know, we get anywhere from 5,000 to 10,000 people on Friday and Saturday nights.
Workers here at the bar say a lot of problems happen downtown because people will get kicked out for being too drunk, but they can easily walk right across the way and get served again. Now workers are trying to increase communication to make sure this doesn't happen.
Everyone is in agreement with is getting a separate radio system for the heads of security in the different places to communicate with each other about problem customers.
This is central. This is where people go out to have fun and make a little bit of noise.
Brian Cassett lives in the downtown core. For him, the noise isn't the main problem. He's concerned about the lack of diversity when it comes to entertainment.
Downtown needs to be a place that all citizens of Albuquerque can come to enjoy and that all citizens of Albuquerque feel safe.
There aren't many restaurants or retail stores around here, and they close early. The Downtown Action Team wants to bring in new businesses and fill up the available space along Gold and Central.
The more activity you have in a street, the more eyes you have on people's actions, and the more people tend to behave themselves.
Officials say it could take a few years to develop, but will eventually generate hundreds of millions of dollars.